from the Lord. If you know and you know that you are with power in this house, give the Lord a bigger shout. Just lift up those hands and look up to the hills from where your help cometh.
Hallelujah.
Just give God all the glory. Just give God all the honor. If you don't see anything that is very good to worship the name of the Lord, just thank God for life. Just thank God for peace. Because the word of God says, Paul and Silas, when they were in the prison, they prayed, they sang, they praised the Most High God like never before, and their chains were broken.
See,
I have not come here to entertain anyone, but we have come here to break forth. Why Paul and Silas, they praise the Most High God, their chains begin to break. So you know that chain in your life that you want God to break from you. You know, at the mention of his name, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that the Most High God is Lord indeed. So you have come here to seek for power, not from idol, but from the Most High God. So now you are going to do it. You are going to prepare yourself and give God all the worship and give him all the glory. Now you are going to do it like never before. You know, when you want to cook a good food, when you want to cook a good food, you do it in a pleasant way, you do it in a right way. So now you are going to give God a right worship, a good worship, a befitting worship. Just lift up your hands, begin to worship his name, begin to worship his name, begin to worship him, because it's too glorious, it's too powerful. That's why we have come here to share from his power. Feel me till I overflow. Amana namashiagada. Feel me till I overflow. Heaven permit Jesus. We are hungry, Jesus. Feel me till I overflow. Oh, feel me till I overflow. Oh, feel me till I overflow.
I'm hungry for more. Feel me, 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 feel me,
Yahweh, Alpha and Omega. And Omega, you are Yahweh, Alpha and Omega.
Oh, Savior. Oh, Savior. Oh, Badushia Bada.
Bow before your throne, worship at your feet.
at your feet. Bow before your throne.
You are the glorious.
Bow before your throne. Worship at your feet. Bow before your throne. You are the glory of God. Hallelujah. Full of wonders, come and manifest yourself.